back to Podfox Plays Moonlighter. We are going to hopefully fight the boss this time. We got interrupted last time so rudely by our jolly green friend, which I'm kind of suspecting is the entity that's invading these dungeons. All the monsters respawned. But so did the chest respawn that the guy? Nope. Alright. So the monsters respawn. Oh, that's acid. No, thank you. You're rude. Chill. Goodness. Alright, come here. Ow! If I managed to get out of here with all those artifacts, you didn't. You died. Alright, what do we got? Oh, this guy. Oh! Stop, it hurts. Chill. Goodness gracious. Hey. I'm not really sure the dodge timing for that guy with the whip. Alright. Okay, now if I go up here, he shouldn't. Okay. You just have to continuously be rolling to dodge that. There is probably some small sort of timing for that, but it takes me so long to damage these guys, and I'm over here expecting to damage the boss himself. Seems kind of silly. All right. If worse comes to worse, then I can just bail out for 1600 gold and get and just the heck out of dodge out of here. Alright. If I stand right here, he should hit me, right? Because, yeah, he should just bounce. Alright, cool. So much health! So much health! Oh. Oh! The door locked on me! Not cool. Wanted to check and see if that question mark spot had a chest in it again, or did the item reset, because that item was a book and I take that book. Sir, can you chill. Ow. Oh my goodness, 43? Whoa. You do a small potion? Oh, woo. Sorry, I need you to just not make it all the way back there. I went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Wait, where'd my question mark go? Oh, okay. This was a mistake. I didn't know this guy would be in the room. Yeah. I am not a big fan. Wait, why can't I attack? So that means both of these rooms are not. I'm using potions and I. Not even at the boss yet. I just wanted to reinvestigate this thing, but I've already went so far and be kind of. Goodness gracious. Alright, so. Okay, so it gets blocked by. Okay. He's easier to deal with, definitely, if you do it one-on-one, but it's hard to do it when you have to dodge him and other things, but he's gonna need priority to get out of here. I'll definitely have to defeat him first. Awesome. And if I want him to show up slower, I need to replace it. Okay. Alright, quickly before he noticed that something's gone. Alright, so I can heal at the fountain. That'll give me all my health back. And then I'll be able to go straight to the boss. Alright, what sort of monstrosity is it now? I cleared out these rooms, right? Whew, good. I didn't check out the ones on the right-hand side, but I'll do that later. Alright, what do we got? Would you think I'd be lying if I told you I was nervous? Okay. Is it a big tree? It's a, oh, that's definitely larger than I thought. Bullet hell. Small solo session. Oh, ho, 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 that hurt. All right. You wouldn't, you know, have potions in here, would you? I like the music, though. God, I can't go into my shop or my bag, so me having these extra potions don't really do too much for me if I run out. Ouch. Alright. Alright, while he's not on me, I can... Oh! Alright, that takes a whole lot to get rid of, so I'd rather just dodge you guys and beat up the boss. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Whoa! Okay, that actually hurts. Alright, so they'll stay on the screen. I'm getting slapped. I think I was predicting. Following a lot more of those vines now. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, I can open it in the boss room. Nice, okay. Oh, man, there it goes. That's unfortunate. Okay. I'll probably be able to beat him if I just wait a little more and make it a battle of attrition and just dodge and absolutely everything. Unless I get clapped like that, you know. I don't think I'm gonna get this. I'm really close though. I probably should have brought more precautionary potions. Oh, what hit me? No! What touched me? What touched me? No! Wait. Did I get hit with a stray bullet? Let me see. I think if I use this, though, I won't be able to take my guide back to the boss room, will I? I could have done the cheesy thing and just unsaved it. And, like, you know, like, reloaded the save or reloaded the file before I save, but I don't want to do that. If I die, I want to just accept the death and keep going. That's unfortunate, though. So, he can be beaten. I just essentially need more potions. He just had a lot of health for what my weapon damage is doing. But this, he's not by any means, like, unfair or anything. I'm just bad because I didn't dodge. Alright, so I essentially just need to, let's see, I need whatever that item is. I have to find it in the forest because a lot of these items seem like they are for the dungeons themselves. So I just haven't found the item that I need for that yet. So I think I probably should just take another stroll through the Golem Dungeon and see. I shouldn't have been greedy and I should have just left though, so I could have kept that book, because that book would have sold for a pretty decent amount. But you know, that's what I get. Greedy Podfox strikes back again. Alright. I'll just end the video here with me getting that sweet ass kicking. And I will try back again on the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.